Yeah, it's absolutely. You know, it's been a fun weekend so far, and it's only going to get better. And really looking forward to this crowd tomorrow and seeing all the familiar faces and just being around here. It's been good, and I'm going to enjoy it.
What kind of a reaction do you think you're going to get?
I don't know. It's I think, you know, whatever happens at the start of the game will be different from once we start playing. We're the opposing team, so I expect the fans to cheer on their team and not cheer the other team. So,
what about you personally? What do you think is going to happen?
Well, I think there'll be mixed feelings. I know a lot of people I'm still in contact with are still supportive, and I've heard about people that are the opposite, and you know, a little salty from what happened. But whatever, it is what it is, and you just got to block it out and deal with what we got to deal with.
Ted is taking his lumps here from the crowd. Any advice he's given you?
You know, we don't really talk about it too much. This is kind of the only time we're really thinking about it is when we get asked questions. So it's nothing we can control, and you know, you can just take it as, I guess, a boo sounds like twos, so that's how they cheer me on in Hamilton, so, or they used to here, so I'll just pretend like it's a cheer no matter what they're saying.
What was it like going to that other locker room? Was it a little different coming here on a bus, like a whole different sort of...
Yeah, it was different. The whole experience from the airport, you know, not seeing anybody there like we're used to coming home to, and just going through downtown again and coming here. It's been a little weird, but you know, you gotta get used to it. It's time to start getting used to it.
You know, I think Andy's a true pro, and he'll come in and he'll just be focused on getting the win. I don't think he'll be worried about, you know, coming back to a place he wants called home. So, you know, our job is to spoil the day for him, and we're looking forward to it.
Do you expect what kind of reaction he'll get, or response?
I don't know. I think it'll kind of be, at first they'll cheer him on a little bit and give him a welcome, and then once the game starts they'll be all over him. So you know, I'm looking forward to
what
it.
What has he meant to this franchise before he left here?
You know, he was a big part of our success. You know, he's first and foremost, he's a Canadian receiver, and whenever you're a Canadian receiver and you have a lot of success and you can play, you know, you're going to move right up the charts. So he did a lot for us in our Grey Cup runs. He was a Canadian MOP during the Grey Cup in 07, so he's brought a lot to this team.
Did you do anything to help Andy prepare for tomorrow's game? Any sort of insights or earplugs?
Well, we've been yelling his name all week, just trying to get him ready, just in case he decides not to yell my name. But, you know, we told him number one thing is, you know, for him not to feel like the world's on his shoulders, like he has to win this game on his own, because we're coming in here as a team to do a team objective, and that's get a win. And we know it's going to be tough enough with the guys we have to deal with on the field. But, you know, even more so, let's go out there and focus more on us. And we just told him just to play football. He's got 41 other guys that are there for the same reason that he is. And it's all about doing what we can to hopefully get a victory.
What did he tell you about what he expects from the fans here?
Oh, well, I can tell him from my experience. But I said I'm glad he's with me, because now it's at least a shared responsibility of whose name they're going to yell out. So, you know, we're looking forward to it. It's going to be fun. It's one of the best environments you can play in football, period. And to be able to come back here, especially under these circumstances, for him will be definitely heartfelt, because, you know, when they're screaming his name and booing him, it's because they truly cared about what he did here and they truly miss him. So that's kind of the bombshell of everything that we've been, as far as the light we've been shedding on him. But he's prepared. He's focused on the game plan at hand, and that's where we want his mind.